you've caught me mid-sprint heading for unknown territory. I have never been to the guest artist Winnebago's before, but there's always a first time. I've been to the judges' dressing rooms, Melby's last week, and now I'm going here to meet the one they call Ollie Mers. Ollie!
Yes, yes, yes. Sarah Jane, come
Hello,
in, darling.
Hello, mate.
You're right, go on.
Oh,
you're right.
Let's
Love
go
your
in.
Outfit. Come in, come
Thank
in.
Thank you.
Come into our room.
Well, what do we have here?
That's my mum and dad. That's my mum and dad there.
Oh, hi, Mr. and Mrs. Mers. How's it going?
This is the Winnebago.
This is nice, isn't it?
Yeah, it's quite like a caravan, isn't it?
So you've got your makeup here.
Makeup there.
Water.
That's all been done. We've already eaten all the food.
It's very neat and tidy, I must say.
We wanted to tidy up because I knew you was coming to drop by, you
Leather.
See. Yeah, we've got the...
Luxury upholstery.
There's a nice toilet here, look. Beautiful, beautiful.
You've always got to check out a toilet. We did it in Simon's dressing room. This is very
spick and span. Yes. Oh, and yeah, and then we've got the lovely... This is
oh,
like a
wow,
little bit.
Look at this.
So before the performance earlier, I was in having a little sleep.
Oh, I love that. Well, how does it feel, anyway, now that you've performed? How is it back at the X Factor? Does it bring back memories?
It's always. I mean, every year I come back, I love it. I always get so excited. It's like the most exciting performance you can do because, you know, I know all the judges, I know all the crew... everyone here, Dermot, everyone. So it's just been great, yeah.
So you run into the canteen
today.
To bring back memories?
No, you're like, oh, you just turn the light up. Oh, already? but we, we know when I came here, always go straight to the canteen. I'm like, hello. Because
so, yeah.
I know all the guys behind the catering, so I'm
so
like...
So you've got old mates?
What specials have you got today? Yeah, there's a good
Let's
bed.
Let's have a little look around properly.
Yeah, we've got
I've always
jumpers.
Wondered if people put anything in these.
No, if there is, it's not mine.
Hang on a minute. What's this?
That's not mine.
That is you and Keith. Now, I know he's quite hot, but you've
Wowzers.
Taken it to the next love level. I think we let love live and we put it here.
You just put it there. Just that. No, I want it on the bed. Is
okay,
there a
bedside
cabinet? There isn't.
Not
then, is
quite.
There?
There's not that much room here.
You know what? That was a very special moment.
I don't know. It, mate.
We had a proper kiss. You know,
now,
you know,
tell me about the new album. It's out in the next week or so, isn't it?
Yes, new album's coming out next weekend. So
never been better?
Yeah, never been better. Very
is that
exciting.
How your life is at the moment then? Never been better? Is that why you called it that? Let's sit down.
Come sit
on.
Down. Come on, you sit down. Well, to be honest with you, it's been a really great year. I've worked really hard and obviously really took time with the album. And, you know, obviously the last 5 years have been amazing since the X Factor. So, yeah, I suppose I've never
Band
been
Band-Aid 30.
Band-Aid
30.
Incredible. It was an amazing day yesterday. We had such a laugh. It was just, like, really great. And Sir Bob Geldof came in and did a big speech. And really told us all about what we were doing and what it was for. And,
really iconic.
And it was just a great, really great day. It was really fun.
And I have to ask, do you miss the Extra Factor?
Of course I do. I love all the guys watching the show. And I'm really, you're doing a great job as well.
Oh, cheers, mate.
It's really, really nice. Very different, very cool. I've always loved coming down and seeing the show and seeing you guys. So, yeah.
Well, it's good that we could get you on the show as well.
Thank you for having me on.
And you're on tour with Ella Eyre next year as well.
Yes, Ella Eyre next year. Ticket goes on sale on Friday.
Will I get a ticket?
Well, if you want to come, of course
VIP,
you can.
I love
come
that.
Come VIP.
Well, listen, time for a quick break.
Oh.
But make sure that you join us back soon, because we've got Paul Akerstone, who left last week. We've got the Overs and the Last Remaining Boy. See you
that's
soon.
Right.
I love you. You got it in there. I like that. That's right. Hello, you at home. Do you want to see more exclusive videos? Then all you need to do is subscribe to the X Factor channel. Go on, click the button. It's right here. You know you want to.